Ooh, I just woke up. Freaking A. Gotta get focus. That was a random guess, by the way. Back up. Let me show you how to cheat this part. Done.
back, traveler. Terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way. Near Giant's Tomb, then, but I never knew. If none, I do not know. But none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us all to welcome long sought? I saw it fair when first I trod this long sought path. The pain and fear vanished, the vision beckoned. Shore's Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope. I've lost them. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours. Bring word to Shore's Hall of our hard fate.
I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fall, stands in the world leader's debt.
Shade are you, as usual. By what right do you request? It's been too living or dead. A decree of Shore. None may pass this perilous bridge. I judge them worthy of the warrior's test.
Fools!
Long since one of the living has entered here.
The Shore's favor follow.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, we'll hasten forth to smite the worm wherever he lives.
Far you've traveled, your giants long, peace and seven gods delights.
Thank you.
cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our ships!
We must shout together, these shadows to disband.
This was a mighty deed. The doom of Alduin encompassed at last, and cleansed his southern guard of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your counter days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting. When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to me, this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
Kanmaran. Oh, is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Of course, Alduin Wahlan Dani. I would not have helped you if I thought otherwise. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far, but I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ahokmah. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. I am glad you believe that. At least it will continue to exist. Glick close line. Even I cannot see past time's ending to what comes next. Need Korav Zim Dinos Ketid. We must do the best we can with this world. But I forget myself. Krosis, Solos Mivhadon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory. Shahroth and Kup, savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many an age. Many of you are now scattered across Kizal. Without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vazen, brightness of my throne. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over. Fully Dovahkiin, I gladly acknowledge the power of your throne. Zu Odaving, call me when you have need, and I will come if I can.
Alright, YouTubers, so that concludes the Gay Wolf Adventures for now. I will continue making more once I get DLC, or I might make more on spontaneous occasions. But from what I know from now, I think I'm going to take a break from Skyrim, and I'm just going to let my character rest now, and yeah, so I'll pretty much just continue once I get DLC, and but I really hope that y'all enjoyed the gameplay, and thanks for watching, I appreciate it. Have a good day.